lot of people are under the impression that SOS, the international code signal of distress, is an abbreviation of Save Our Souls or Save Our Ship. But these are just backronyms, deliberately formed to match the word, not the other way around. So what does SOS stand for after all? The truth is that SOS doesn't really mean anything. In fact, there is no significance in the letters themselves. It's just a Morse code. Three dots, three dashes, then three dots. The reason why this specific sequence was chosen as the Morse code when in need of help was the fact that it could be sent very quickly and it couldn't be misinterpreted as something else. Here is how an SOS signal sounds like. Hope this video was informative. Don't forget to like and share the video and subscribe to Sokumo Facts for more interesting updates. Have a nice day.